This is going to be a super quick video review of the Focal Bathys wireless active noise canceling headphones. So what got me looking at these headphones was I wasn't happy using a digital audio player for music. I wasn't happy with using any portable wired USB DAC. And so I started looking for another solution. And Bluetooth headphones have built-in amplifiers. So I thought, okay, maybe that's the way to go. Even though supposedly it doesn't sound as good. So I went on a quest, looked online for the most expensive Bluetooth headphones I could find. And I figured the most expensive would be the highest quality. Well, the most expensive ones I found were put out by Hi-Fi Man. And I've had a pair of the Anandas before. You can look at my previous video. But they cheaped out on something like the audio cords, which just really soured me on the whole deal. And I'd rather go for a quality brand than one that cheaps out. And I know a lot of people like Hi-Fi Man. It just wasn't one I was willing to invest in. Now, I've had a pair of Bang & Olufsen wireless headphones before, and they had issues with the Cobuzz app on the Mac, so I ended up returning them. And the wireless headphones I've used have been the WH-1000 MX or XM5s by Sony, the Apple AirPods Max, and neither one is great. I know some people absolutely love them, but when I was looking online, I came across the Focals, and what the Focals had that the other ones didn't was a built-in digital-to-analog converter that you could use with USB audio, which supposedly would make it sound so much better. So I went ahead and bought those, and I'm happy to say that from a wireless standpoint, the Focals sound better than the Sonys. They sound better than the Apples. In fact, the AirPod Maxes are now for sale on eBay. But once you connect the USB cable, it adds a whole nother layer of music, and it sounds so much better than anything I was using before for portable audio. Now, I could make a use case for having a pair of active noise canceling headphones wired, and why would you even do that? Well, for me, where I listen to music, I listen to it downstairs in my office, and next to my office is the laundry room and the furnace. And quite often you hear the laundry going, or you hear the furnace going, or you can hear the water in the pipes. And when I'm using something like my Odyssey LCD Xs, while they sound absolutely phenomenal, you can hear all that background noise and it detracts from the music. So using a pair of noise-canceling headphones wired is, well, number one, it's unique. I don't know of many products that can do that. I guess the Sennheiser can. And I had a pair of Momentum 3 headphones like a year ago. Wasn't really too happy with them. Ended up selling those as well. But these Focals sound amazing. And the other cool thing is they've got two different levels of noise canceling, one stronger than the other. And I don't know of any other product that does that as well. From a comfort standpoint, they're quite comfortable. Probably the most comfortable pair of wireless headphones I've used. I will show one thing that I think is kind of silly about it. So this is how they are in the box. And you would think if you pull these out, this would be your right ear, this would be your left. Nope. It's a design flaw. So as you pull them out of the box like this, so you, the viewer, would be facing the headphones you put out of the box. You open them up. But this is the left ear, not the right ear. This is the right ear. And so you pull it up. I guess it'd be facing this way. If I'm the user, I'd pull it up, open it, and then I have to turn it around to put it on my ear. Silly, but okay. The controls work great. Zero complaints there. The sound is awesome. The comfort is top-notch. And I don't have any complaints about these at all. Now, do my Odyssey LCD Xs and expensive, well, I guess mid-range, DAC, the RME ADI-2, do those sound better? Yes, but again, if there's background noise, these are fantastic and these are portable, even with the USB. Now, for the USB, I'm using just a regular USB-C cable from Anchor. I got a USB-C to USB-A cheap little dongle that plugs into the iPhone USB adapter. So it's a little bit of a kludge, but it works. Works better than any portable DAC I've used before or digital audio player. So highly recommend it. And the last thing I will say, if you can hear that airplane or not, I ended up buying my headphones through headphones.com, which I had never dealt with before. I ended up using them because that's the company that was linked to on the Focal website. And after using them, if you read their policies on returns, it is liberal. Like, it is probably the best return policy I've ever seen. So if you get the headphones and they don't work out for you, they do have a generous return policy. The other thing is, they also have a YouTube channel, and I'll link to it down below, specifically the article on these Bathys headphones. But the commentator actually from headphones.com went to France to the factory of Focal, and they talk a lot about these headphones, how they're made, why they made the decisions they made, and it's quite compelling. It really brings, I think they really brought some quality to this, and the video that they shot explains this. I can't say the same for other manufacturers. I just don't think they have that same level of audiophile intent in mind. They're just trying to sell a product like the Sony or the Apples. So that's it. If you have any questions, I'll try to answer it best I can below. Unfortunately, I can't explain how something sounds. I can just tell you to my ears, it sounds better than the Sonys, better than the AirPod Maxes, better than the Sennheisers, better than the Bang & Olufsen's. It's worth getting. Thanks.